I said you need help. Is it recording? I had a blue hat. Do you like ketchup on your hot dogs?
Ready. Color.
Oh, dang it, I missed it.
Ooh, well, that's fast!
But I can see the contents of the packaging.
It's so cool.
No, me too. It's weird.
I love it.
All right, good morning. We're just cleaning up a little bit from breakfast. We had really good, well, Marshall and I had really good breakfast burritos. The kids just had some bacon. They're not really hungry. Well, Nolan had a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Anyway, we're gonna be making some blueberry breakfast sausage from the meeting place. If you haven't tried it and you live in the Portland metro area, you should. So good. Anyway, gonna pick these up. We're slowly cleaning up camp and yeah, pack up, head out. But we're definitely taking our time. No rush. It is so cold that the bacon grease is solidified now. You can almost just like scrape it off. The smell, they smell like blueberry muffins. They smell amazing.
What are you doing?
Oh my gosh. Oops. Look at those.
What are you doing?
I like how the kids are sitting outside holding the heater hose, getting warm.
Video. Anywhere.
What a beautiful weekend, though, huh? Oh my gosh. Look at that sky. It's so blue. It's been a while.
Right, Tay-Tay?
The metal thing?
Wow. It's been a while since we've been out as a family.
When was the last time we've been out as a family?
September.
Where was it?
Vega.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
All the mosquitoes, yeah. Outdoor desert. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was the beginning of September, so it's been...
I've been out a couple times.
5 months.
Me and the kids went out one time after that, and then, of course, I've been out. You guys saw that video.
I went out with Brandy, but as the four of us, it's been like 5 months.
And like we said in the last video, you know, things changed. We had to adjust. Working full-time now.
I work Monday through Friday now, and...
Almost 8 to 5.
Well, it's nice having the same schedule, so we're off together. And I'm also... So it's nice having every weekend off. And also the holidays. That's nice. So sometimes we... 3-day weekends.
But on the flip side, like doing stuff like this or anything, we have to... It's the weekend, you know? And I'm sure some of you guys out there have worked 8 to 5 your whole lives. So you're like, whatever. But it's just like I said in the last video, it's kind of new to us. She's worked kind of part time, and we've had a lot of free time to decide when to go out and shoot film or go camping as a family or even just run errands around the house. We don't have that ability now. We do. We got used to not being lazy and going after work. It's easy just to go home and relax and be done. So.
Yeah.
We just have to adjust things. But a big part for content like this and camping is, you know, it's going to be like overnights on the weekend because that's the time we have. Update on the tent. A lot of you guys messaged me on that stuff and I appreciate it. I'm going to take some of the feedback to heart. Maybe Scotch-Briting the skirts because there is like a not felt, but there's a cloth piece of material that's almost like a hinge. So Scotch-Briting that. I did see water kind of dripping through there. I used a really heavy seam sealer, like heavy duty. It took 24 hours for it to dry around the whole inside of that skirt. The seam tape was tearing and deteriorating. So I figured, why not? We'll seam tape that whole thing. Siliconed to the best of my ability around like the whole, it would be the roof of the tent, but the floor on the other side. Inside and out. I checked on it one day and it was still getting drips off of bolts. So there was a stud that holds one of the crossbars that was just spinning and it was like finger tight. So I had to take the whole roof apart. There's layers. There's an outside layer, then there's the skirt layer, and then it gets to the honeycomb. And it was between the skirt layer and the honeycomb, I was able to get in there and get that tight. And I put some sealant on top and on the bottom. And it was dry when we got in there. There's still some very surface level mold. It's not like the end of the world. We could probably scrub it out. It's not really penetrated yet. It's just very much on top. So some cleanup to do, but when we opened it up, it was dry. It's supposed to rain tomorrow. Obviously I'm not opening it tonight or tomorrow. So I'm gonna let it sit there closed. And then on maybe Wednesday, it's supposed to be like this again. I'm gonna open it up Wednesday. I have another trick I want to try inside just to keep us a little bit warmer and keep the heater pushing less. But if it's wet, I know it's still a problem. If it's dry, I think we found it. So fingers crossed for results. We'll see. So it's been a good trip.
Yeah.
We're close.
Weekend, and it was nice to just, because I feel like with our work schedule now, we, even though we're off at the same time, we don't really see a lot of each other.
Yeah.
And the kids too. It's nice to all get together and hang out and then not have our devices.
Yeah, she got this test out, the new rack and new setup, and she hasn't. This is the first time for her. So right away, she was like, well, I wish we had X, Y, or Z. And I was like, this is why I asked for your input.
For the kitchen, the things that we have to tweak are based solely on what kind of meals we're going to make. So each trip is going to be a little different.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Part of camping, I like to cook because then it gives me something to do.
I like to sit around the fire. Like I said, all these kind of new, I hate the term shakedown trips, but all these trips are like, what do we need to tweak? What do we need to change? What do we need to do? What don't we need to do? This is working really good.
And it's really not much. I mean, our setup is
pretty clean.
Pretty good. It's very fast to clean up. We're pretty much almost done.
Yeah.
The longest was washing all the dishes.
We didn't really even have to do that if we didn't want to. We could have had them warmer and just wiped it out. We chose to do it the way we did it, so. Yeah. But you got a chance to use our new water, onboard water port.
That was nice.
All cool. So yeah, update for the last one. We'll get out and we'll see you guys on the next one.